guys, Dylan Schumacher, Citadel Defense. Today's video is about mindset. This is a sad story that I think was out of one of the Carolinas. You'll have to look in the link in the description below. But basically what happened is a robber broke into a house and a 15-year-old boy was home, Kyler, in the story below. And the boy died. Unfortunately, he didn't make it. But the uplifting part about this and the mindset part about this is that kid went out swinging. They later found the burglar and he had stab wounds in his side and on his hands. And so it looks like this kid put up a fight to defend himself and his sister. I think his 5-year-old sister who was home with him as well. And good on that kid. You know, again, it's tragic. It's sad when the good guys lose, right? We don't like that. But I was talking with my wife, and I was sharing this story with my wife, and I thought, you know, if that ever happened to my son, I would be sad. I mean, I'm devastated, right? But I'd be really proud, too, because he went out with his boots on, and he went out swinging, and he went out trying to protect his sister. And that's honorable. That's a good thing. That kid died a hero, which most of us won't get to say, right? He died laying down his life to protect his sister and his house and himself. And he did the best he could with what he had, and he didn't make it. And sometimes you just don't make it. And that's the way it is. But I mean, it's a sad story. It's definitely a sad story no matter how you cut it. However, I think the thing that we can learn about this is, you know, you need to be, one, equipped and prepared, right? If this kid would have had different tools, maybe it would have went a different way. Not always, but maybe, most likely, right? It's very helpful to have the right tools for the job. And again, I want to have a mindset like this kid. And I want my kids to have a mindset like this kid. And I want you to have a mindset like this kid. 15 years old, and he brought a fighting mindset to the table. Good on him. I wish his parents and his family the best of luck. And I hope that God is able to comfort them and they're able to recover through this tragedy. Do brave deeds and endure.